Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 1 of chapter Practical Geometry. In this part, we will learn how to construct a quadrilateral when the length of its four sides and one diagonal are given to us. Question is, construct a quadrilateral ABCD given that AB equals to 6 cm, AC equals to 11 cm, BC equals to 7 cm, CD equals to 5.5 cm and AD equals to 7 cm. Students, first we have to identify the sides and diagonals of quadrilateral. We have to construct quadrilateral ABCD. So, AB, BC, CD and DA are the sides of the quadrilateral, while AC and BD are the diagonals of the quadrilateral. So here in this question, we are given four sides and AC as the diagonal. Students, to visualize the construction of quadrilateral ABCD, let's first draw a rough sketch of same and mark the given measurements. So let's start the construction by drawing the diagonal AC first. So step 1 is, draw a line AC equals to 11 cm with the help of a ruler. Next, look at the rough sketch. Let's construct AB, which is given as 6 cm. So for step 2, open the compass with radius 6 cm and with A as center, draw an arc as shown here. Now students, let's construct BC, which is given as 7 cm. So, for this step 3, open the compass with radius 7 cm and with C as center, draw an arc. This arc will intersect the arc drawn at step 2 at point B. In step 4, join AB and BC to get the triangle ABC. Now students, mark the length of these sides. Now let's construct AD, which is given as 7 cm. So students, for step 5, open the compass with radius 7 cm and with A as center, draw an arc as shown here. Now students, in next step, let's construct DC, which is given as 5.5 cm. So, for step 6, open the compass with radius 5.5 cm and with C as center, draw an arc. This arc will intersect the arc of step 5 at point D. And in the last step, join AD and DC to get the required quadrilateral ABCD. Students, also mark the length of the sides constructed. So this is how we construct a quadrilateral when length of its four sides and one diagonal are given to us. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.